Ladies and gentlemen, this is Erin Teevans. She is our first Taylor Athlete of the Week after she scored 3 goals and added an assist in Taylor's 5-0 win against Cincinnati Christian this past Saturday. Not bad for your second match of your college career. Just kind of take me through the day. You got those first 2 goals pretty early. What was the day like for you?
Honestly, it was really exciting. I couldn't have done it without my team, though. And Bailey had great assists that whole game, so it was so nice having her throughout it all.
And also, you set up Bailey's goal to give you guys a 1-0 lead over the 3rd-ranked team in the country in your first ever college game. It's been a pretty big week for you. And what was the pressure like starting that first college game of your career? What were your nerves like before Northwestern Ohio?
I was really nervous just going out there and knowing that they're such a great team. I had a lot of girls just calming me down and praying for me before the game really helped. Just to go out there for my first game and start, it was such a big honor. But I really just wanted to be there for the team and help them out to get a win. A tie was still good, though.
Last thing, obviously, you guys got to move in before everybody else. The campus is alive now with everybody moving in over the weekend. First full day of classes are coming up on Tuesday. Are you ready for the academic side of things to start here at Taylor?
Not really. I'm so used to just playing soccer every day. You just come out here and you play, and now that I have to add classes onto that, it's a little stressful and I'm a little nervous, but it makes me just want to come out here and play even more. And after class, it'll kind of be my escape just to come out here and play as hard as I can. So I'm really excited for that.
Well, Erin, I think you have a couple teammates that have been through this a time or two, so I think you can ask them for some advice about how to balance classes and soccer, okay?
Yes, for sure. I'm looking forward to getting some helpful tips from them.
Well, Erin, congratulations on this honor, our first Taylor Athlete of the Week for the 2018-19 year. Then good luck to you and the ladies on Wednesday against Olivet Nazarene here at Turner Stadium.
Thank you.
That's Erin Teevans, this week's Taylor Athlete of the Week. If you can't make it out to Turner Stadium to watch the Trojans take on Olivet Nazarene Wednesday, you can watch online at YouTube and Facebook Live on the Trojan Sports Network.